you're reaching out and you want to create new constituencies.
I should keep getting you the mic. I should just leave it with you.
It's okay. I mean, please don't take my comments the wrong way, because a lot of, you know, you and others in this room I have great respect for, but I'm trying to suggest, particularly because you want to reach out to new constituencies and you want to involve more groups, the language has to change. It simply has to change. You can't speak to people in acronyms. You can't tell them about GNSO. I mean, it just goes on and on. But you can't talk to people in terms of the structural obstacles you're trying to overcome or the group may need to overcome. I think you need to talk to people in terms of what needs to be accomplished.
Okay, I didn't know this was an outreach meeting. Sorry.
Okay, maybe I misunderstood.
Oh, it's not.
Accomplish, and they can do it quickly, and it will engage others, and it will build support. And I promise you, you have to be able to do that if you're trying to reach out. Now, I'm not trying to diminish the very real obstacles that may exist in accomplishing what you're trying to accomplish, but this is always the key question. You know, what is it that we're trying to do? And the other thing, which I might add, by the way, one of the very best responses to overly bureaucratic organizations is to stay as focused on your purpose and mission as you can, because it has this wonderful effect of kind of tearing through all those structural obstacles. It reminds people why you're doing what you're doing.